feel better now. The time away seems to have helped. I sleep well now. Lying awake at night is when the paralysis starts. The grinding of my teeth keeps me awake. Convulsions and twitches as the rage boils and bubbles in my veins, ready to erupt and consume like feasting maggots crawling under the surface. I'm an anachronism against nature, a thorn in its side. Surgically removed from a womb I was never given birth to. It's not the way I'm meant to be. There's no point trying to remember. I can't. It's futile and irrelevant. They called it a cry for help, but I never made a sound.